good way to help with opening and closing your four mallets is to play an exercise like this with one hand while keeping the inner or outer mallet on the tonic while the other mallet moves around the scale. Just like that. Don't forget to practice with your left hand and do it in all the keys.